Hey there! Today let's explore Mapster, a lightweight library that simplifies object mapping in .NET. In our Books API, we have domain models like book and format. These represent core entities, but mapping them to request or response details can get repetitive. That's where Mapster comes in. To start, add the Mapster package and register its services and mapping profiles. It allows us to define mappings effortlessly, like converting a book to a book response or adapting create book request into a book. No more variables conversion logic. For example, in the MapGet method, we are manually mapping from book to book response. Instead, we can inject the IMapper service and use mapper.map list of book response where we pass the books list to simplify the code. The same applies to the post endpoint. Mapster handles nested mappings seamlessly. It's not just for domain models, it's perfect for any object mapping in .NET. Give Mapster a try and streamline your APIs.